Hello. So today we have a new job on PS4. First, take out this plastic from the back. After that, we take out the caddy of hard drive. Hard drive taken out. This has a 1 TB hard drive. And after that, we have here this label between USB and optical output, audio output. We have a label with warranty 229, and this is the screw upside down. Okay, and pry with force from this corner. Dusty. And now okay, and slide into the front. And then let's take out wireless antennas. And all the flex cable, and we have a lot of them. Just pull. This one is with lever, okay? You have to pry in up position and take out. This one just slide. This is I think from jack from fan. Okay, now I take out this wireless, but we don't have, and that's it. So you have this special screws. These special screws only they are with big steps, okay? Because they only get into the plastic. All other screws with regular cap, they are get into the metal. Okay, and we have screw. You see the arrow? Where you see the arrow, only there is a screw. Okay, and I think the rest of them, they are regular. Yes, let's go. So you see the difference? You see? To be sure where screw get, you can mark one of them with a marker. But you cannot do mistakes. Let me show you. So here we have metal in the lower part, okay? So this is this file, this screw, they are regular screw, okay? This one. In this one, the screws from for plastic or wood, they are get into here. You see, inside there is plastic, only plastic. And in here, but this is metal inside. Lower part metal, metal, okay, you understand? It's easy, and you cannot put it a screw for a designator for metal to hold plastic, and neither vice versa. So there are a lot of screws. Let's this antenna was taken out. Yeah, perfect. Okay. Don't have any screw. We put it with the front in that direction, and from this where is writing PS4, pry in the up position. Okay. Okay, and now slide into the back position. And we have another special screw, two of them. It's a long one, very long. Okay, also very long. after that, this one it is, no, we have one in here, also for plastic, and one in here. Okay, now I just lift up, and here you have to take out like easy, okay? And that's it. And now we have this wire. They are for standby and power on. Standby and power on the source. So I have, you see this metal part connector. Okay, they are going through here. And have to be careful with them. Yeah. You see, it's for plastic. We put it like this, and now we have to open. Let's try from here. We have here, we have an clips. Okay, perfect. And in this side, perfect. Okay, and that's our power source. And let me show you how many dust is in here. You see? It's very dusty. Pay attention that slide perfect, and after that okay, and the final clips here. Okay, we'll put the wire through this corner, and let's put back this screw. Okay, perfect. Put it in here, and after that, I think turn over. And let's take out all the flakes. It's taken out. Here don't have any more screw. Let's check again. No screw. So this is the last one. Let's mark position just to be put it like the way Sony put it. Okay, and now main board, it has to come out. Let's see. I don't remember if, yeah, only main board. Okay, so from this side, lift up and then slide to you. Okay, and that's the main board. Acum curățăm pasta super bine. Căutăm să nu împingem prin SMD-uri pe aici. Neapărat de folosit alcool izopropilic. Pentru că altfel va rămâne pentru SMD-uri. Nu e o problemă. Sorry, I was speaking in Romanian. Now we clean the thermal paste from the CPU. Make sure you use isopropylic alcohol, because otherwise you cannot take out all the thermal paste through this tiny SMD. But with isopropylic alcohol, you can succeed. Let's use my brush. Pay attention that never use paint, teeth brush, not even a used one, because toothbrush it has this hair a little bit stiffer, and eventually you can break some CMD from here for this purpose. You see, just like new, no more thermal paste. Okay, now let's clean the rest of the main board. Have 2.3, so we have to change it because okay, so let's see the new one. You see, above 3.3. Pay attention not to force too much in the battery holder. You have to take a straight screwdriver and pry a little bit in the up area, slide in there, in that, and that's it. Thermal paste from a heat sink. That's perfect. And now clean. So we have one screw here, one here, only two screws. They are very tiny, they are for plastic size. Okay. And ta-da! You see what's inside here? So, because these fins, they are kind of long, I'll take out and use some compressed air and to make perfect job. I'll be back. Okay, so I clean it, but I want to do something more and use some isopropylic alcohol and just 1 centimeter. How this hair enter. Going more. Okay, because if you put it this or this hole, this is the problem. So they are just like the last two screws, and now it's taking out. You see how many dust it has in here? Almost okay. I'll spray outside some more. It's looking almost perfect, almost like new. And let's dig some more. And I say that I want to clean the optical drive also. Let's we have some dust. Okay, and we want to take it all. Let's see. Let's see this screw. You It has some black screw in here. Oh, really long. Okay, this one is for sure. Yeah. So this is the optical cover, optical drive. So that's perfect new, okay, and don't have any other pieces to come out. So let's you see this dust. Maybe this hole. Let's see. Yeah, that's a clever. You see? That's perfect. I don't do that till today. So this is FIFA 22. So you have this you see? Yeah, you see. You have this hole here, and now we have here, I don't think you see, through this we see the lens. You can bet, I see, okay, or through here. And I take some clean ear cleaner and gently rotate the surface of the lens. I don't know if you can see. You see, exactly now is the lens inside in there. So let's see from this, it's possible. Yeah, it's very possible. From this, I think it's more. I think this hole it's made for this, to clean the lens. Yeah, it's an easy job. Let's clean with medicinal alcohol. And then with a clean brush, remember not to push very hard, push slightly. Okay, so that's it. And now let's put it all back and hope it's still working. And if it is the main board, we have to apply thermal paste. So MH4, okay? Not a lot of them. You make sure spread all over the silicium area of the processor and not let any hole in the thermal paste. You see, like this, just a tiny amount of thermal paste. tiny video. So, no more screw, okay? Okay, and let's power on. Blue light. Of course, at first startup, you have to wait because so monitor it's on, PlayStation. Okay, because the first start is after we change the battery, the BIOS battery. Okay. Bine ai revenit in Romanian. And that's it. Let's see the DVD drive. Perfect. Where do I have? Where do I have DVD? I never play on the PlayStation, so please wait. System memory? No. It's almost full, the hard drive. Okay. There's nothing here. Let's see if it's working. Yeah, you see the drive? Now it's been low. Now I see, I hear that is reading. Of course, I don't. It's not connected to my wireless. It's an offline now.
but I can hear it that is reading. And now I don't know how this is let me okay, so if I press eject on the drive he exit the game. Let's see again. Oh, it's reading. Yeah, it's okay. So that's it. Okay. That's it, guys. Thanks for watching. Now he's reading. I can hear it. Ah, yeah, she. And now it's begin again. Okay, that's it. Job done. And the fan is spinning very low. Very, very low. I can hear it now. Of course, I don't play. But that's it. Okay, bye.